Probably this is not the first time you're hearing me about a new launch product. But I want to let you know, many a time when I give in many seminars, people always say this, Mr. Ismail, how I wish I bought a unit many years ago because prices were much lower. But let me tell you the good news. In fact, today, right now, I am at Queen's Peak Show Flat. In fact, this is the model and you can see MRT just been linked. One of the key things about this particular product here is this. There is a link bridge that connects the development and we are talking about less than 28 meters to the edge from the MRT link bridge. The bridge itself is much, much shorter. So what's most important here is this. Do you invest in a product or a property that is of good return for your investment? Okay, let's not go into all the detailed fine figures and so on. My key point here is this. When I told you that a lot of people ask me how I wish I bought a property many years back when the prices were lower, I'm telling you there is a huge opportunity for anyone who is looking at Queen's Peak. Why? In fact, you will be surprised, and for many of you may not even believe this, what I'm going to say. Because the recent land bid has a very clear signal. And we are talking about a very nearby adjacent plot, beginning of this year, being bidded at $1,050 per square foot per plot ratio. Which means, what will be the selling price be? We reckon the break-even prices for the nearby plot when it is being launched will be well above. The break-even could be 1.7 and probably one would be expecting 1.8 or more on average. But I'm going to give you an opportunity where you can buy a 3-bedroom, a compact design, about 947 square foot, not only that. And I'm talking about someone who can invest a property that is on the 11th floor. We are talking about 11th floor and it has got a private lift. And how often would you be able to own a private property in a central location with your own private lift and a link bridge to the Queenstown MRT? And all in all, we are talking about an investment of 1.4 million. And would you want to know, and what does it mean in terms of per square foot? We are talking about $1,481. In fact, this is the price people are paying for an outlying area today because of the land cost. But you have an opportunity to invest at in Queen's Peak at below $1,500 per square foot. And we are talking about a possible investment return in terms of rental yield at 3.4%. How did I derive the 3.4%? If you're renting it at a 3-bedroom at $4,000 for all the convenience, you are going to have an annual return of $48,000. And based on your purchase price of $1.4 million, that gives you a 3.4% rental yield. Is this important? Yes, it is indeed. Why are we talking about? Today's interest rates are well below 2%. This is a positive gearing in terms of your mortgage installment as well as from the rental return that you're collecting. Enough of all these figures again. All I'm trying to tell you here is this. I understand the market sentiment. Today, the private property market is in its positive movement. In fact, with all the aggressive land bid prices, we are expecting prices to increase come next year. Therefore, these are the developments that have already been launched. And again, when I look at it at Queen's Peak, a lot of units have been sold, but you still have got a good numbers of units, including a 1-bedroom starting price at $772,000 to a decent 3-bedroom, as I just mentioned, at $1.4 million, and these are rightly priced. All I'm asking you once again here is this. Speak to any of our PropNex salespeople. Come and take a look at a development that is well-designed, well-located in a central location, and we are talking about two stops to Buena Vista. Does that mean anything to you? I think it's important. Buena Vista have gotten a huge working population and that makes it all the wiser for you to invest in something that people can rent and yet just take two stops away. And Harbourfront is four stops. And then downtown, the central business district is six stops. All these things means you are situated in a convenient location and within minutes that you could reach to many of those hinterland, and therefore it makes your investment a very valuable with a greater capital appreciation in near future. Not only that, it comes with a standard 50-meter lap pool, clubhouse, and a child care center within the development. And that's important because you want to have a time to spend with your family exclusively, and yet at the same time convenient for your children and as well as to your workplace. Therefore, don't miss out on this investment, which is Queen's Peak. Again, visit out the show flat and speak to any one of our salespeople. We will help you and guide you what suits within your means and for your needs. With that, wish you the very best in your property investment journey.